Hello everybody, this is another Canadian Gundam Something Special. I got this package a couple weeks ago, but I'm finally opening it. Just have four kits in here, but they're pretty good. First off, the motorcycle from the SD Gundam World series. The Trinity bike. A nice, like, teal color. Not sure which mobile suit I'd pull with it, but it's nice. What if it's different from the other two with the Sinanju and the 00? And continuing with that line, the Borbatos. Yep, they made one of it. It's pretty cool. First, Mushin Borbatos. And then, now they got a lot of 1-100 Gundam Seed Destiny kits in stock, and since the Master Grade of the Lunamaria Hazaku was coming out, I decided to get the Zaku Warrior, or Zaku Warrior Phantom. Because I want to compare this version to the Master Grade when it comes out, but I don't want to have two of the Lunamaria Hawk. So I figured I'd get this. And I figure we'll get a P-Bandai of this guy eventually, so I probably won't get it, but yeah, it'll be a thing, I'm sure. And then the big one in this package, which is like the exact size of the box. I think they made the box specifically for this. That is the Master Grade Regis. So, I like what I've seen of the custom, but it's P-Bandai. And this is an older kit, I think 2001. Should be here somewhere. Yeah, 2001, I was right. But I've been wanting to get a lot of the older kits that I never did, so I figured, why not? So that's about it. If you want to pick up any of these kits, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.